volunteer for my Octo cadets.
Don't volunteer?
No.
Okay. All right, Dunker, you look like you're ready. Now, whenever Captain Barnacle says ready, I need you to sound
that signal.
Don't be shy. Come on up here. All right, Captain Barnacles, I have a volunteer right here. So now, whenever Captain Barnacle says, you're going to hit the Octo alert for me, okay? All right, whenever you're ready, Captain.
Ready? Sound the Octo alert.
Oh, really? Good job.
Octonauts and Octo cadets, to your stations. It sounds like it's giving the Octopod an electric shock.
That's not good for the Octopod or the creature.
No, Octo Cadets, we're going to need your help. But first, you'll need to be trained.
Are you guys ready for some Octo training?
Right. Then let's do this.
Okay, what do we do first?
We better make sure that everyone here is warmed up and ready for action.
Yeah.
That's right. An Octonaut's job is to explore the world's oceans, rescue creatures, and protect them and their habitats. Explore, rescue, protect. Can you all say that with me? Ready?
Nice and loud.
Explore, rescue, and protect. Ha-ha! Great job.
I sure will, Captain. Can everybody stand up?
All right. Let's stand up.
Put on your helmets.
Like this. All right, everybody. Now let's practice swimming with our arms like this. All right. Great job, guys.
Keep swimming. That's it. Swim really fast. Ah, great job.
All right. Now let's warm up our feet so we can kick through the water. Jump with me, cadets.
Who is hurt or sick?
Who is it? Pizza? Who is pizza?
time. Help us out and get these answers right. Everybody just have a good time.
She built the Octopod and all the gumps and fixes them when they break down. She likes to say, faster than we can say, a bunch of munchy, munchy cats. Who is it? Oh, hi, Twink it is.
This Octopod is the leader of the vegetables, who speak their own language, and are half animal, half vegetable. He's half tuna, half turnip, and his name is... You're right, it's Tulip!
All right, doing great, guys! Octonauts are in the park tonight. Everybody just have a good time. Help us out and get these answers right. Everybody just have a good time.
Last but not least, name the eight-armed professor who lives in the Octopod's library and brought us Octonauts together. I, Professor Inkling. These little weighties are pretty smart.
They sure are. I'd say you're all ready to be Octonauts.
Yes.
Captain, it's the Creature Finder.
Okay, Octo Cadets, it's time for the last part of your training. Figuring out what creature is stuck in the bolt engine.
Aye, the Creature Finder has three creature reports to help us.
Oh, I love the creature report. Is everybody ready?
Yes, you closely. Remember, we're looking for a creature that has the ability to zap the bubble engine with an electric shock.
Aye, Captain.
Activate creature report number one.
Creature report! Creature report!
Creature report!
Ah, giant squids have great big eyes.
Check.
They grow to an enormous size.
Check.
When a giant squid's afraid, it squirts out pink and swims away.
Creature report!
The angler arms are quite a size.